And that was the last video just uploaded.
See how like beautifully sunny it is outside? Well, doing that can help you forget that it's November and it is currently 51 degrees. So we're gonna have to bundle up for where we're going.
So remember a bunch of videos ago, I said we're going not to the Bronx Zoo. That's not the case this time because we are going to the Bronx Zoo. But I am bringing Jesse and Lucas.
Jesse just arrived.
Lucas, say hi to the vlog.
Not when I'm like carrying all this stuff.
Wave frantically at the car. Is that how you wave?
We have arrived at the Bronx Zoo. Why didn't you respond to our many FaceTime?
You guys called me.
Let's go this way. So let's go like through the dancing crane plaza and then we go like bam or like bam. There's a zebra like a billion miles away, but there it is. Frog.
That's what just happened.
That's the
giraffe.
That's
an osteoporosis.
They are. Hi.
You did, and I got this necklace. Okay, so Lucas just went back to his car. He is, because he can't be like as close as me and Jesse can be. So, but we might hang out a little bit after this, so yeah.
So that was a fun day. Jesse and Lucas just hang out and they just left. I just figured not vlog it, it wasn't really worth it, but it was still a lot of fun. Yeah, so there's actually gonna be another vlog with at least Lucas or Jesse, either one of them. I don't think it's both, but it's coming out soon. So stay tuned for that. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a great day. Bye.